think the trends of domestic violence in our country to this day is something that is a national shame. We have higher than the average of the world average, which is 1 out of 3 women. 2 out of 3 women in Fiji faces some form of violence, Honorable Speaker. In fact, it should be something that we as a parliament should pursue and support to declare it a national crisis.